Ferrari from Brooklyn. First time we're going to this school. And it's beatboxing in the schoolyard for Steve Boogie Brown. One of the members of Leaders. He was rhyming. And there was a lot of words spreading around the junior high school about me being a new nigga from Brooklyn in the school. Niggas started dissing me when I was beatboxing for him. I couldn't understand. I was super angry. I ain't know if I should slap the shit out of this nigga. Or if I should go home and write me a new rhyme. I wasn't even rhyming yet. First rhyme I wrote ever in my life. I knew L was Steve Brown's favorite MC. He didn't know how much he was my favorite MC. I was 12 years old. I went to the crib. I took the Bad album. And I wrote four verses. I took every verse flow pattern from L, put my own words in it. Came back, battled the nigga the next day. I started his whole face up with bars. I'm gonna tell you right now, the most important feeling was he wanted to now be in the group. And that's how Ladies in the New School was born. But here's the truth.